genre.
Banana Punch is now presenting Occupy Doggy Park. Or Dog Park.
Buddy!
Buddy, no! Buddy, play nice! Buddy, heal! I'm sorry, ma'am. It's a dog. His nose just kind of fits in there. I apologize.
I don't care what it takes, Thompson. Just make sure that that deal goes through. Just take care of it. Hold on. Trixie! Trixie, don't play with those scruffy dogs!
You're back.
I'm gonna have to call you back. Well, it isn't Alex the Occupier saving the world by holding up signs and still occupying the dog park.
Lady, we got into this last week, okay? And I thought we agreed to disagree. I just came here to give my dog some exercise, that's all. Not to get into it with you again, 1%er.
Marxist. Oh, look, here comes that baby.
He's not mangy, that's Buddy, that's mine. I ain't coming for you. Yeah, you're a good boy. What's your breeding here? Garden gnome?
How charming.
Well, I love it, Buddy. See, we got this fancy carry handle on it and everything. We'll find a great spot for it, okay? Good job, yeah. Man, who is a garden gnome in a dog park anyway?
I can't think of a better place, actually.
Come on, lady, don't you think it'd be fun one time just to know what goes through a dog's mind? I mean, he obviously thought I'd be happy with this garden gnome.
Yes, he seems to be a dog of highly refined taste. Oh, look, here comes Trixie now. Oh, no darn, she's not going to give me any lawn ornaments. Come here, girl. Come on. Come here, mommy.
Oh, like when we're making fun of that swirl.
Oh, yeah! He was all
need to.
I'm not going to.
I totally could.
I'm not going to.
Well, here we are again.
Here we are.
Hey, is your person's name really this stick in the butt?
No, I think it's Wanda. Something. Yeah? I know, but she calls herself Mommy.
Why does she do that?
I don't know. She doesn't have any puppies of her own.
Is she nice?
Yeah. No. I know she loves me, but like she gets really busy and then she doesn't have time for me, you know what I mean? Well, maybe it's good you don't know, because like she gives me everything that a dog could ever ask for, except it's things that I would never ask for. I got a canopy bed!
No way!
Yeah!
Wow! What is that?
Well, it's a bed thing, and it's got a thing, fancy thing, and it's on top of the thing, and then, but do I need a fancy thing on top? Because, like, I'm asleep, I can't see it when I'm sleeping, right?
Your eyes are closed.
Yeah, I know! I'd be happy just sit next to my person.
Oh, I hear that.
So, wait, how about you? How's your person?
Oh, Alex, he's the best. Yeah. He is the best. He's going through some rough times right now, but he's got a really kind heart. He's always looking after the underdog.
Underdog!
That's what they're called, yeah. They're people. I don't know.
I know.
Dogs. Here's what I know about Alex. You know, some are born great, some achieve greatness. And some just never know how great they are. And that's Alex. He's one of those. And that's why I bring in garden gnomes and stuff, because he deserves it.
Sounds like you love him.
I do. I love Bubba Cat. You know, the other day he was saying that if something keeps up, he might not be able to afford to feed me anymore.
What?
He talked about finding a better place to live. And I wanted to say, you know what? I would eat sticks. You could put sticks in my bowl and I would eat them if it meant I could stay here with you.
I would eat sticks with you.
I would share my sticks with you. We would eat so many sticks.
Yeah.
You know, Alex, he's my best friend, but you're my best dog friend.
Yeah. If we have a good connection.
We definitely do. And we can chase squirrels, we can just sit and talk, you know, whatever.
So maybe your life could see us? Like have a family.
Oh well, my things are gone.
Trixie!
Got you, buddy!
Trixie!
Guys, impossible! Jinx!